take, yeah.
Why do you need to take?
But we are Snapchat.
Why do you need to take cute?
Welcome or welcome back to my channel. This is Wendy at 20. And from the title, you already know what you're doing. We're going to be doing signs that he is cheating. And we each prepared points. And I'll let my friends introduce themselves.
Audrey.
Kemi.
Shiza.
That's a sign that... Okay. So we each prepared points. Okay. Disclaimer that whatever is done in the dark shall come out into the light.
Amen.
So,
amen.
Yeah. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Whatever happens in the dark shall come out into the light. So, just relax, sis, because the 40th day is coming. Maybe today is the 39th and tomorrow is the 40th and you'll catch him cheating. Amen. These are just some of the signs, and personally, I'm not talking from experience. Maybe the others are talking from experience.
Maybe it's you.
I guess we'll never know too. Okay, so my first point, or who wants to start?
No, go ahead.
I'll start. My first point of 10 signs that your boyfriend stroke your man is cheating is that he is a man. If he's a man,
he's a cheater.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I mean, he's a man.
That is so self-explanatory. You cheat all the time. Yeah, I think men cheat more than women. But
really?
Yes.
But nowadays, women cheat more.
Okay, that's a story of another day. But
women
okay.
I think guys
cheat a lot, but they hide it. But okay, that is a story for another day. My first point is that he is a man.
But whether we cheat or they cheat, they're still the ones who are cheaters. Okay. My point is about your guy changing routines. Yeah, vitu zenye mnafanya. Honestly.
Yeah.
You shouldn't do that to someone.
I feel
you shouldn't
so triggered.
Do that to someone. Uh-huh. Hey.
Like when
you start right now.
I feel so attacked because when you have plans, alafu he just goes MIA, he's not replying your text.
And then atakuja na lame excuse. What?
They never miss excuses. Yeah, we had plans. It's our routine that on Saturday at 9 a.m. we are somewhere. We should be
exactly
at that place.
Not what niggas do.
And if you're busy, say in advance so that
yeah, tell me in advance. Yeah, give me excuses.
Or something. Not later than 9, not earlier than 9.
Stop! Because
level of
I have my bros to draw, my lipstick, and I'm there on time. And then,
I know what can you do. Taking a shower takes you.
If we have a routine, or it doesn't have to be meeting up, by the way. If text messages or calls, he calls you every day to ask, how was your day? How was this and that and that and that? Then
maintain
he just stops calling. Maintain that. That is what guys do, by the
maintain
way.
The
when
energy.
They are courting you, but they wanakuliza, can I take you out or something? A lot of energy. Then say yes. Then where does that energy go to? Where does business come from after you have started dating?
It is me.
And now you have me. Maintain that effort. And really? Calls. If that energy is not coming to you, imepata mali pa kuenda, ime divert mali hapo, imepata
huko ni wapi?
Yo, now my point. It's not petty and it's not a laughing matter.
Why are you justifying yourself?
No, those guys were using me. The males were using Snapchat. You know Snapchat? Find out I'm upgrade. There's messages stay for 24 hours. But before it was like you send it to disappear.
So you can never find the evidence. You are deleting the evidence
Why are you even using Snapchat in the first place?
Now can screenshot. It's a notification.
So that they are notified that she screenshotted. So that is not safe. Maybe one day my girlfriend will get that screenshot.
You know my guy.
What does a guy need Snapchat for?
He has Instagram, WhatsApp, So another point, like, his bros just come from nowhere and start reassuring you of the way he loves you. Like, you're just wondering, you're just there minding your own business, and his bros comes like, hey, we won't say we could plan that.
But I think you guys like reassurance.
I mean, I like reassurance, but the niggas, bros, man.
Okay, you want to get it from me.
Wait. Reassurance after you have a problem or during the time that you have a problem. Like you have a small fight.
That's suspicious.
You have a small fight. I'm sure that could report to our boys.
He has a female best friend, he's cheating.
Hey, you have me, you have your mother, you have your sister.
Why so many females?
Just come out of nowhere. Please don't do that. You are just ending the relationship for your friend if you just come out of nowhere to tell me that he loves you.
And to those people telling their friends, girlfriends that he loves them so much and they know it's not true. Shame on you, by the way.
That is so heartless.
Yeah.
And also us will come and tell you our friend loves you and she does not love you, by the way. We just retaliate.
Women empowerment.
But what they say that your boyfriend's friends are not your friends. Your boyfriend's bros are not your friends. Just keep off.
Don't try.
I mean, don't even don't associate yourself with them. Don't have their numbers.
But sometimes they just come from nowhere. They just text you.
Now that means you have a problem with your boyfriend. They have come to the in-laws.
Fake in-laws.
My next point is phone patterns. Like, okay, phone patterns, under phone patterns I have. Maybe his phone is saying ding dong ding dong. Babe, si niende nishike simu, ni mamangu.
Shika ba.
Ama babe, niamaza mamangu anataka kuniongelesha.
Anataka kusikia.
He's cheating.
Exactly. And well, okay. Mbona unashinda una change patterns zako?
Yeah. Why are you doing that? If you will listen,
umelock WhatsApp, umelock gallery. Simu yenyewe. Upscars.
Some people have complex passwords or patterns where that one is cheating.
Wait. On the phone note, those people receive text and text them at an angle. Now you have your guy.
You're like, you're using the phone and then, okay, he wants to show you something like a funny status, a meme or something.
Then a message pops up.
He's showing you but he doesn't want to show you. Why are you showing me in the first place?
He's afraid of you touching his phone.
Or he finds you with his phone. Yeah. Or he tells you that in a relationship you have to trust each other.
They're all about, you know, we need privacy. You use your phone, I use mine. No privacy.
We don't want
privacy. We don't want together.
You want me
but
to trust
I
want, you.
Personally, me, you I want privacy anyway. I want privacy. I don't want the password. But if you're behaving funny, let's say I don't have the password, yes, but you're showing me something. Then a message comes and you don't want. Now I want to see it. I want the password.
I want to know. Or when he's replying at an angle, we want the
now
password.
I want to see the message.
But then it's not also
we want
practical.
To reply all your messages now.
Yep. It's not also practical for dudes when you ulizoya kukana simu yake, then all
after
of a sudden,
some time now privacy. He wants privacy all of a sudden.
If you've been used to privacy from the beginning of the relationship, that's
weird. Fine. Yeah,
that's
but fine.
But if you're used to sharing your phone with your girlfriend and now suddenly you don't
want
share
privacy. Yep.
And he is cheating.
Your boyfriend is cheating.
And then dudes when you yeah, ataguza simu yako then.
You can't tell.
Like,
cheater.
No.
Sindio. Kamu na shika yangu na shika yako.
Exactly. Uki delete messages zangu na delete zako. Hey,
you guys, you guys. Do you have friends when you're on Ambianga story? Like, I think my guy took my phone and then I cornered like this message in a car flat. I can't even block him. But me, I like when he sent them.
He has not. Why are you doing that? Why? Why are you flying? I am here for you. Compliment me. Hey.
Yeah. Even your best friend.
My best friend. Usijaribu
nitamuoa. She's your boy. I don't care by the way. I don't care.
Oh my God. Your boyfriend should not compliment. Please don't. Okay, just leave me out of it.
Complimenting them is okay.
But they're flirting. There's a level to it.
Yeah. And the best friends are off limits. Please. My best friend is mine.
Not yours, not ours. Yeah. Ours.
Okay, next point.
And then my point is about guys who like mini, who like they start arguing a lot, like picking up on you.
Yeah. The sort. There's no issue somewhere out of nowhere. Sasa tu ni ICG what?
Shida ni yako unataka kuniwekelea. Baba.
It's just not fair. Problems out of nowhere.
It's not fair.
Everyday arguments. Yeah. Or he will tell you we need space. Out of nowhere, you have done totally nothing. Then he's just saying we need space.
We need a break.
Space for what? I'll remove all these chairs and beds out of my apartment.
You can dance, that space is enough for you.
Yeah, uh-huh. Figure out your stuff.
Yeah. And when you're entering that relationship, why are you doing that?
If you need space. If you want space in me, I don't space believe. Single, yeah. I don't believe in breaks. Mara, you're together. Yeah, Mara, you're not together. Breaks. Space for what?
For who?
Yeah, my point. Dodging whereabouts.
Uh-huh.
So now... You get my guys.
Like, I think you, or is it when like you had a, no, you don't have plans, but he's somewhere on for a long time, he's offline for a long time, you haven't even asked him.
She's just a friend.
Honestly. You can't hang out with a girl every day that she's just, I'm your friend also.
Exactly.
Hang out with me. Just call me wherever I am. I'll be there. Because I'm your number one friend. Or we can hang out together, by the way. I can make time.
Wow, that's a lot of time.
That would be awesome.
But that's a lot of time because they're always hanging out with
exactly.
Their female best friends.
Yeah.
And what are you hiding?
Yeah, and also when he's introducing you to his friends in public, he's like he uses your real name. No, don't call me Teresa, call me babe. My girlfriend.
Yes, why does the energy change when we are together? I'm babe, I'm baby, I'm sweetheart, I'm smoky, I'm smocha.
And
suddenly now you know my real name.
Bro, what?
My name is baby.
My name is baby.
Yeah.
My name is babe. My name is all those sweet names you call me when you are together.
But you know, some men are also like, yeah, he introduces you to his best friend. He's like, who ni baby? My best friend, but then I do.
Okay, there's another person.
Guys,
y'all wicked.
Yeah, just wicked, by the way. And then you'll be like, oh, ni mrembo. And then at the back of the back.
Them and a hug.
Wow.
Okay, please just tell me. Actually, just tell us. Tell us.
So
don't
that
be that.
Yeah.
So that you can go.
Save us not
that.
Save time.
For no good reason.
Okay, I think I have another point. This should have been even the first point. If you have that feeling that he is cheating.
He is cheating.
For you.
Hey,
sis.
You need to calm down. You need to calm down.
No, if you have that feeling, that gut feeling, that intuition, I've been taught in class that we have six senses. The sixth sense is the gut feeling,
that
the intuition.
Feeling.
Yes, if you feel like he's cheating, if he takes you to Google and now you're Googling 10 signs that my nigga is cheating. Drop that phone and text him. It's over. You are cheating.
Just talk to them.
Okay, if you feel like your boyfriend is cheating or these signs are true, he has these signs, will you still wait for like to find him proof?
Not proof. But you know, but I just sit down and ask him like.
Yeah, you talk it out. We are mature.
Are we talking about the same guys? Guys that are lying and.
I know he will cry.
Giving birth to cousins. That meme that your boyfriend is crying right now, is apologizing.
To be in a relationship with you.
Imagine. Guys lie. Honestly. Me, I won't ask. Don't ask. Me, by the way, I don't like to be introduced. I don't like to be reduced to a point where I have to ask, who is she? Are you cheating? It makes me feel desperate. And sometimes I'm right and you're going to make me feel like I'm wrong.
They do that.
That is just so heartless. Me, point zangu zimeisha by the way.
P.S. We are not bitter girls. We're just saying facts.
We are saying facts. And so if we are also giving you guys tips. If you know you have these signs, your girl is already suspecting you are cheating.
And
she's going to catch you because like we said, whatever is done in the dark shall be brought into light.
Change your ways, nigga.
So, comment down below what you all think. Other signs that guys are cheating. And also, guys, you can try to justify yourselves, though we know you're just gonna, all you're going to do is lie, but just try to justify. We'll try and listen. Yeah. So that's all I had for today. That's all we had for today.
Yeah.
Like, subscribe, share with your friends. Tell a friend to tell a friend.
Thumbs up, please.
To tell your girlfriend so that she can know your. But that's all. Bye.